All right, so I wanted to start doing more showcases of how I run my business, how I invest that money. And since I didn't have time to make a comprehensive video about how my business operates quite yet, I thought I would start with my worst stock investment I've ever had, and I did it in November, okay? But it might lead you to want to invest in it because, I mean, as far as I can tell, there's nowhere for it to go but up. But so I invested, you can see my average cost is $20.65. I invested 21,000 or so. And so if we go to, let's say, October 18th is $20.57 you see above here. So that's when I dumped all the money in. Well, promptly, what happened is, like 3 days after I dumped all that money in, the founder, Chamath Palamatia, his name is, he only dumped like 15%, but that triggered, you know, that led to people going, oh no. So SoftBank then withdrew, I think, all their investment. And then other hedge funds did, and other big whales did. And so then I'm sitting here, a little guy, you know, holding the bag. And so it gets down on the 23rd, 5 days later, to $17.81. And I thought, well, I'm not going to take a few thousand dollar hit because it's going to go back up. Well, then it dropped again. And then it's at 15. I go, well, I'm really not selling now. And then it drops to 14. Then it goes back up. And I go, all right, there we go. That was brilliant on my part. It's going to go back up. Then it drops horrendously on, you know, up to January 18th. Then it goes up again. And I was hopeful. Then down. And then now it's been on such a downward spiral. Today, 6:22. At least that's what it says here. I'm not sure if that's the final. That was price at open anyway. But yeah, that's where I'm sitting. So I'm down $15,019.32. I mean, that is crazy. I have $6,488.93 for this investment only. So for it to go back to where it was, it has to triple. Just over triple, which is just crazy. It loses a third of its value. The company didn't change. Like, their profits, everything is pretty normal. There wasn't anything, you know, earnings report that really spooked people. Somebody just saw it coming. Then the owner, obviously, if he's, you know, dropping some of his investment, you know it's a problem. But I was kind of too late at that point. I didn't know it was going to go to $6, though. I mean, why would it? The lowest it's ever been in its whole existence is $10 and some change. So I don't know. It could very well just keep going down, but I mean, I don't know how it could. It's a solid company, and I feel like when the student loan moratorium wears off in the fall or whatever, we should be okay. So I don't know. Think about investing in it because, I mean, take my advice for what it's worth, considering what I just showed you. But it may be worth it. But anyway, you know, I'll start sharing my business ideas, what I do in my business, how I advertise, how I market, how I brand, and then how I invest the money. And that'll be what this channel's about going forward. All right. See you guys.